Harimau Melayu optimis berupaya menyerap tekanan Emiriah Arab Bersatu UAE dalam aksi pusingan kedua kempen kelayakan Piala Dunia 2022 pada Asia 2023 lewat malam ini. Bukan itu sahaja, Ketua Jurulatih Tan Cheng Ho juga akui sudah memiliki formula tersendiri bagi menyekat serangan tuan rumah di Stadium Zabil Dubai. Menurut pengendali berusia 53 tahun itu, serangan UAE dapat dipatahkan jika barisan pertahanan berjaya merantai pergerakan penyerang prolifik Ali Mabhut yang mengumpul 5 gol dalam 2 aksi persahabatan terakhir pasukan menentang India dan Jordan. Dalam masa sama, beliau mahu anak-anak buahnya sentiasa bersedia dengan segala kemungkinan sepanjang perlawanan penting tersebut.
We choose a warm-up match playing against UAE and Kuwait and Bahrain due to I think the similarity with playing style of the UAE. At the same time, we need to be quick, acclimatize the weather and the time difference, especially in this Middle East. Therefore, we choose this trend. I feel that these two matches have benefited to our team. See, UAE have a very good preparation. I think since last year, even though with this pandemic, the team still have some friendly matches. And after we have been observing, the team have a very good preparation. Of course, we also after 18 months, so we have a very assembled it. We had a short training camp in Dubai, and we have two test friendly match that. I wish and I hope our players will be ready for tomorrow match.
Beliau berkata demikian pada sidang media pra-perlawanan di Dubai malam tadi. Menentang UAE pastinya memerlukan corak taktikal yang lebih berhati-hati.